When you're trying to grow your business, there's only a few different metrics that are probably really important for most businesses. The first one is your goal. Do you need to do 20,000 this month? Do you need to do 53,000 this month? What do you need to hit this month to be on pace for the year? You need to figure that out. The second thing you need to know is your base. What amount of revenue are you going to do this month without any additional effort on your part? Without doing any of the proactive marketing that hopefully you'll start doing after watching this, if you didn't do anything, what would just fall in your lap all on its own, right? So if you have your goal and you have your base, the difference between those is called the gap. And you want to understand your gap broken down to the daily, weekly, and monthly level and always be looking at it. Like every day, you should memorize it. It's also very useful to understand your average ticket. Or in Maid Service, I would look at the annual value of a customer, but you could also look at monthly. On average, what are they worth to you per year or per month? And it helps you with your planning. And then your CAC is your customer acquisition cost. Your max CAC is the maximum amount of dollars you would ever be willing to spend to acquire a customer. For example, if an average customer is worth $1,000 to you and your profit margin is 30%, let's say, then you make $300 a year off of a $1,000 a year client. Now, would you want to spend more than $300 to acquire a customer that nets you $300? Probably not. You could, but you need to determine that. And then when you're doing proactive marketing and you're measuring things and paying attention, you can kill all the things that aren't working and just focus on the one or two levers that are working and go bigger with them. Hopefully this is helpful to you.